Hello, welcome back to Shadow of the Tomb Raider. I'm going to be continuing from where I left off. So, there's a challenge tomb around here, so we're gonna go check it out. Let's go.
I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
Feeling I'm gonna die if I go that way. Cool. Oh, I thought I had solved that. Oh, okay. I have to go figure that out in there. Okay, go. Oh, I'll go back that later. Be fine. I can read.
This gear is early 20th century.
Okay. Let's just be careful.
Looks like this might be the way out.
Right. We'll go the way other way, Lara. See someone. Guessing they don't want me to shoot them.
Have to find a way across the cenote. Find a way across the cenote. They must have to find a way across the cenote. Have to find a way across the cenote.
Yes, I heard you. I'm working on it.
Be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Some death. Okay, so I gotta be quick. Got it.
To find my way out.
find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
Yep.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Not like dead.
Laura! Where's the flare gun?
She's not dead.
Laura, are you okay?
Oh, perfectly fine. Everything's fine here now. Thank you.
Laura!
All right, hold on.
Laura, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm just collecting shit.
Laura! Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp.
I mean, friggin' Jaguar was trying to eat me. Of course my back looks bad.
Let me take a look at that.
Don't want it to become infected.
It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Hi! Oh, you're so excited.
Claim her treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! High walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
Yes.
Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
Yes. I think you misunderstand. What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought.
Don't look down.
Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. shoe. Go on. Ugh. Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Oh. Covers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
Okay.
I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. The poor queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than a good woman? Nothing. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine. But after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake. And he drank the wine unharmed. This is an old game. two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? A Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone his due. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. The contents were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife.
Cool. Okay. So I need to get the two shield dudes.
Where are the white pieces?
The
coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. Yatiri, a South American healer. Need to find the White Queen. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. Baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. Queen.
Well.
Animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great change. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. 25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. I wonder what she was looking at. The great bat swings on the bar. The knight's shield reflects a light beam. Now I can free her.
That was simple.
With light, unlock her love's release. Pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen guarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
I'm going to be back in 1 month.
not!
Burden my responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Dad?
Please,
for goodness sake, you thought about
this.
This is probably the most
important one I've arrived at.
What do I do?
I have to...
Dad!
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 Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm not the one who drove onto a rotting bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes
Someone
open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced? This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez. What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic.
Oh, okay. Well. Well, then.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced? This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Doing. I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find us.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Dave! Sammy! I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a... Dave! Dave! Sammy!
No, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them. Exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking.
Probably best. No! They look a lot cleaner than they just were.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh, I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby, Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. Oh. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yes. Yeah, long story.
Oh. Thanks.
She knows more.
Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it. Do you mind if I take a look around? Oh, be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it. Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
I'm not going to say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
¿Es nueva aquí? Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada. Aunque beber y sudar ayuda a soportar el día.
You're not a local?
No, trabajo en un barco que golpeó unas rocas a las afueras de la ciudad. La tormenta llegó de la nada. Hundió el maldito barco.
No.
¿Quiere negociar?
Huh. Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
That's cool. Actually, I have a merchant now.
Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo?
God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Ooh, finally got fast travel. Alright, well, I am going to leave this here for now, so thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you next time!